Nissan is preparing to launch the world's first mass-produced electric car.
Nissan's electric car, the Leaf, starts selling later this month.
Nissan has unveiled their zero-emission vehicle, the
Leaf. It's a car called the Leaf, and Nissan expects 25,000 pre-orders for the electric car.
For the once-troubled automaker, it's been a long road back.
Really, Nissans were popular because they gave people so much for their money. Not only in the car itself, the equipment that it came with, but in terms of fun driving.
そうですね。私がその1976年に日産に入ったのは、もうとにかく日産車が好きで、常にそのお客様が乗りたい、走らしたい、持ちたい。
90年代はそこのところが会社の仕組み上そうだったというふうに思いますけれども、そのアクションの取り方が遅かったというふうに言わざるを得ないと思いますね。
So we started to turn our back on what got us, you know, some attention, which was design. Our design started to become bland.
我々自動車の作ってサービスするというのが商売ですけど、お客様のことをあんまり考えていなかったと。
私自身が日産の従業員 で大好きな日産が残念ながら元気を失っていく。
Automaker Nissan is some £11 billion in debt.
本当にもう崖っぷちまで行ってた日産だったですね。
まあ、外国と提携するっていうのは日産にとっても初めてのことです。それは大きな転換だったと思いますよ。
Naturally, there was a lot of fear and unknowns and a lot of questions that weren't answered, a lot of concerns.
Mr. Goh's a tough man. He's got kind of a vision and direction that you don't want to get in the way of.
You know, the situation in 99 was bad. It was bad. People were distressed, frustrated. I don't think they believed that I was able to make it happen because I was coming from another country, did not understand anything about Japan, didn't even speak the language. Though at best, I had the benefit of the doubt. At best.
Ailing car giant Nissan is announcing a major restructuring plan later this week.
具体的なNRP の発表でですね、我々その前には構造改革をやらなければいけないというふうなことで計画していたプランがですね、実行されるということが理解できました。
I'm here to communicate to you the Nissan revival plan. We will implement the following plant closures: Murayama plant, Nissan Shatai Kyoto plant, Aichi Kikai Minato plant.
Well, the fear was, obviously, it was personal because you were thought your job was at risk, but also your relationship and your emotional attachment to the company. So the fear was a real 360. It was everywhere. It was personal, it was big, it was professional.
You know, it was very important in 99. The first objective is reestablish people's confidence in themselves that, you know, we can make this company great, and put it back on its feet and make it a great company again. We had all kind of criticism, but this was the absolutely undisputable first victory. Nissan was profitable again 1 year after the launch of the plan. There is no problem at a car company that a good product can't solve.
やっぱり私にとっても2001年に Z をデザインするということは非常に自分にとって大きな責任を感じることで、だから Z っていうのは単なる Z っていう一つの車じゃなくて、日産を象徴する車なんですね。だから Z の復活は日産の復活を意味する非常に象徴的な商品だというふうに思ってます。
The Z was just the prelude to what was to come. So we were on a roll. We were putting product out there that people were just, you know, in love with.
どれだけ中に持ってるパワーがすごいかっていうことは私は知ってましたから、それをどうやって開花させるかと、それをどうやってこう物にしていくか、商品にしていくかっていうことができれば、間違いなく日産は復活するというふうに思ってました。
GTR was another statement. Z was Nissan's back. Titan was the growth has started. And GTR was technology is back.
To be running up the steps with the victory in our sights, we're the comeback kid.
The economic crisis continues as UK manufacturing output is down.
This month saw a 23% decline in new car registry.
Almost any car company does great in great times, but what tests the car company and what really makes them prove themselves are the tough times.
私はこの日産がいくつかの危機を乗り越える中で、それが外的な危機であってもですね、その逆風に立ち向かうという、そういう力が生まれてきたらっていう感じがするんですね。
You have a crisis. It's not generated by your own company. It's coming from outside. The only duty is how I'm going to make sure that the company is going to react to the crisis and get out of the crisis stronger than when it was before. Take the crisis as an opportunity because you have no choice. Our environment is changing, and so is the way we are adapting to these new realities.
Nissan was the first company to say, we're going to go for a pure electric car. We're going to leapfrog Toyota, leapfrog the whole hybrid thing, and develop a pure electric car. This was a gutsy move.
And Nissan said, you know what, we're going to go, we're just going to go right for it. Now is the time. We're going to pioneer this, just like we did back in 1970 with the 240Z, that kind of vehicle. We're going to make an electric car that most people can afford.
マーケット、世の中がですね、非常にそのダイナミックに、今までにないようなスピードで動いていると。でこれは脅威と取るかチャンスと取るかっていうことだと思いますけれども、私はチャンスだというふうに捉えたいですね。
やっぱり我々にとっては常に挑戦していくことと、それからやっぱり強い情熱を持ってものづくりをしていくこと。
We're going to make it one of the leading company in this century. We are in a new headquarter, we have new plans, we are in China, we are in Russia, we are in IndiaWe are in Indonesia, we're in Thailand. I mean, we used to sell 2.5 million cars when we started this in 1999. Now, you know, we sold 4.2 million. The product lineup has practically doubled. We've grown tremendously. We're a very profitable company.
まだ世界中には車の楽しさを知らない人たちもいっぱいいますから、そういう人たちにも車の楽しさを届けていきたい。
日産はですね、本当にその私が日産に、もう本当に子供の頃からですね、憧れていた日産、そういう日産に今どんどんどんどんなっていて、本当に自分自身が乗りたい車をたくさん世に出している。
You feel like it's the beginning of a great story. That means that you're starting something. You don't know what's going to happen, but you know it's going to be big.